Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to change your Facebook Marketplace location and radius when searching for items. Facebook Marketplace is great for finding items being sold by other people. However, if the location and search radius currently being applied to your Facebook Marketplace searches isn't what you want, Facebook makes it possible to change those items. You can define a new central point for your radius by plugging in any city and state combination or a zip code. Additionally, you can change the search radius to be anywhere between 1 and 100 miles. In this video, I'll show you how to change your Facebook Marketplace location in both the Facebook app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and also on the Facebook.com website. Now let's walk through how to change the Facebook Marketplace location in the Facebook Marketplace app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll arrive at your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the lower right corner of the screen. The menu icon features three horizontal lines. A menu appears on your screen. Step 3. Tap Marketplace in the menu. The icon to the left of Marketplace features a storefront. The Facebook Marketplace app opens. Step 4. Tap Search in the row of options along the top of the screen. A search screen appears. Step 5. Enter the item you want to search for, and then tap the blue search button in the lower right corner of the screen. A list of search results for the item you searched for appears. A triangle-shaped location icon and blue text that calls out a summary of the current search radius and location appear in the upper left corner of the screen. Step 6. Tap the summary of the search radius that appears to the right of the location icon in the upper left corner of the screen. A prompt appears on your screen to turn on location services. Tap Not Now. The Change Location screen appears. Step 7. Enter the city and state combination or zip code you want to use as the central point of the radius for your search, and then tap to select it as it appears in the drop-down list. After defining the central point of your radius, move to the bottom of the Change Location screen to find the slider. Move the toggle on the slider to the left to reduce the size of the radius. Alternatively, move the toggle to the right on the slider to increase the size of the search radius. The largest you can make the radius is 100 miles. Step 8. Tap the Apply button at the bottom of the Change Location screen when you're done. You'll be returned to the Search Results screen, where you'll see search results from your newly defined location and radius. You can verify the radius and location associated with your Facebook Marketplace search were changed by checking the location summary information that appears in the upper left corner of the screen. Now let's walk through how to change the Facebook Marketplace location on the Facebook.com website. Step 1. Open your web browser, navigate to Facebook.com, and then log in to your Facebook account. You'll arrive at your Facebook home screen. Step 2. A Marketplace icon will be available on the left side of your screen. However, the location of Marketplace on the left side of your screen may vary. Marketplace will feature an icon that looks like a storefront to the left of it. Click Marketplace. The Facebook Marketplace application opens. Step 3. Click the field to the right of the location icon in the location section on the left side of the screen. Enter the city and state combination or zip code you want to use as the central point of the radius for your search. In the field directly beneath this one, click the drop-down arrow and then select your radius. In this example, I'll change my search location to Cincinnati, Ohio, and will set my search radius to 60 miles. Your search results will automatically change to be from your newly defined search location and radius. Congratulations! You now know how to change your Facebook Marketplace location and radius when searching for items. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.